There's two Geiger Müller tubes there, and an indium plate in between. And those are being logged in two of the channels here periodically. Mm-hmm. And the other channel that's being logged, which is currently not running because it needs to go over 100 watts, is for the power. And the power's coming from here. And it won't see that until it gets over 100 watts. So the fish channel is capturing the power now.